is so fun, and it really, really will shock everyone because the guy does some really sick shenanigans. So we'll show you how it looks.
Let's get right into it. First, so you're going to start in a cuddle, and the first thing you're going to do is you're going to go behind your lady's back, and you're going to go into a handshake behind her back like this. So your hands go back, and you grab a handshake. Now, do you want to explain, as the girl, how do you get into the handshake?
Yes. So in this one, gents, we don't usually, and anyway, we don't usually teach a prep, but this one might be helpful to let the girl know it's coming. So you're cuddle bopping, you do a little prep, and then you put her hand behind her back. Now, ladies, when you feel your hands go behind your back, you want to just open your hand like this, right? And gents, you can even lay her hand flat against her back, and that will help you be able to grab that handshake. Letting go of this hand before you get back there. So you're just switching hands.
Okay. Then once you get there, you're going to spin her around. And when she spins around the first time, she's going to spin twice. When she spins around the first time, you're going to touch the ground. Then she's going to spin up, and you're going to jump up in the air on her second spin. Now when you, let's say that we're on the first spin. Okay, I just went like this. Boom, I touched the ground. I jump up, and while I'm still in the air, I'm going to fling her around and catch with my left hand. It is so sick. Let's demonstrate one more time, okay? So you're going to go handshake, touch the ground, jump up, spin around like that.
And catch. And ladies, you want to make sure that you stick your arm out so that you don't miss it, like what just happened. If I don't stick my hand out to get caught, then I won't be safe.
Yep. And you're going to have a ton of fun with the jump rope on the dance floor.
If you want to learn more moves, click right here.
If you want to come dancing, click right here.